It's Windsor High AM. This week's show includes a movie trailer called Fast and McFurious, two PSAs on stealing and drinking, and an independent film called Daily Basis. Now let's get started with Wham.
Hey, I'm your host Connor, aka C. Chisel, here to open up with a few PSAs about drinking and stealing. Enjoy.
Machines?
No, I think you went that way.
It's all right. Okay, okay. All right, okay. Move your feet apart. You know you're under arrest, right?
When you drink, you get drunk. When you get drunk, you pass out. When you pass out, Carla steals your wallet. When you have no wallet, you hitchhike. When you hitchhike, you get picked up by a cult. When you get picked up by a cult, you become a cult leader. Don't become a cult leader. Don't drink.
So after those awesome videos, we have a little movie trailer that me and my friends made. Enjoy.
Ready to get the stuff?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's go. You got the stuff. I'm bezzing my Yashimura. This is our competition. This is my beautiful daughter. Go find them now!
Hey, boss. Someone stole your daughter? Why? You want her back? Why? You see the way she looks, I mean, it's kind of gross.
Got my large brush.
Really?
Yeah,
black covers for 100 bad men, 100 black grapes so I can lay they ass.
They
I need 100 black preachers with a black sermon to tell from 100 black Bibles. Why we send them all to hell? I need 100 black covers. Black covers.
I used to be a happy kid. Until she came along.
Where'd you get those clothes? The toilet store? Oh, hey Dylan. How come I haven't seen you in Knitting Club recently?
because she's there.
You should really go to guidance. You know, they will really help you with your problems.
Okay. If you or someone you know is being bullied, tell an adult. It could really change someone.
Come on, you need to go to guidance, like, seriously, right now.
Oh, yeah. Standing up is a must, or your life will be a bust. Report bullying.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Now we have a short video made by my good friend, Sean Thompson. Here you go. That's it for this week's episode of Wham. See you next time.